So when Simon wakes, he is lonely as only he knows that he surely must be. Well, he climbs out of bed, resists the sleep from his head, turns to himself and says, it'll all be okay. Well, he makes up his breakfast, tea and toast is the best he can manage that morning, yeah. His cupboard is bare, well, the bread is all moldy, yeah. Now he lives in a bedsit that smells of old cat shit. The funny thing being is that he's not got a cat. Well, he complained to his landlord, but that just got him handed his notice to vacate, so he left it at that. Well, sure, he's quite angry, but then what else can he do to get himself out of this miserable strife? So he just keeps on plodding the path he's been treading, subconsciously dreading the rest of his life. Well, quite willing, but it's hardly fulfilling, yeah. It covers his billing, the spare cash is sparse. Now there's no room for promotion, and the only job motion is stay where you are or get out of your arse. So when Simon goes sleeping, too tired for weeping, his apathy it's hard to quit right. La 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 la. He was, but he no longer cares. You see, he's given up hoping, he's given over to moping. If he had any friends, they'd say he's not quite old.